of a root, a 5 and a 9, no third in there, that's a sus2 chord. I'm now going to record very simple bass.